those of us who love this sport live for nights like this.
This day is about dominating an opponent. This day is about beating LSU.
They want to take what you got. You got to go get it and go out.
Wilson, quarterback sneak. Touchdown. Alabama still number one.
McElroy throws the screen left. Julio left side. Touchdown.
Screen pass, Yeldon. Touchdown, Alabama!
No, it is a tosser coming around the near side to the 20, 15, 10, 5.
Hayes puts it up.
Intercepted.
Here's a fake. It's taken by the up man. He goes right. Intercepted. Rashad Johnson. Wide right.
Again, missed right.
Blocked. Short.
LSU wins.
We welcome you to the Home Depot SEC on CBS. Tonight, the renewal of a very intense rivalry. The Alabama Crimson Tide, 7-1 for the year. The LSU Tigers, 7-2. Off, and it will be Trent Domingue, the deep man, DeAndre White, and Christian Jones for the Crimson Tide. A yard deep, Christian Jones. To the 23. To the right of Blake Sims. The pass underneath caught by DeAndre White. Somebody lost contact with him. Kendall Beckwith catches up to him. 3rd and 8, Alabama at the 40. Four-man rush for LSU. Sims. Got him open. That's O.J. Howard. Headed by Jalen Mills. Blitz. Sims. Short. A little wide to the left, actually. Intended for 3rd and 10. Pressure. Got him. Jonathan Allen. That's his 3rd and a half sack of the season. It'll be 4th down.
They tried.
Amari Cooper. Bottom of the screen. Collins. Backs off. Sims, deep right. He's got Christian Jones, and he overthrew him.
Yes, he did. Yep.
Backs in the eye again. Neighbors will. Oh, he did. Connor Neighbors did a nice job.
Yes, he did.
Lead Fournette.
Yeah. Big man, Melvin Johnson.
Here's Fournette. Down at the 10 by Landon Collins and Nick Perry.
Over James Wright. Also
yeah, that's
drafted.
Right. On 3rd down. Oh, one-handed grab by Dupree. Nope.
Was he
nope.
Out of bounds?
That is the ruling. Malachi.
After review, the receiver had possession of the ball with 1 foot down. Touchdown.
Malachi Dupree. Kobe Delahousse will try the extra point. It is up and it is good. Number 31. Yeldon. Oh, brother, he's close.
I'll tell you, John Chavis is going to be ready for TJ.
There goes to Cooper.
Yep. You could see, listen. Lane's on the sideline, but it's just as easy up here. When they're gonna
top of the screen this time, there's press coverage on Amari Cooper. They throw the back shoulder, and did he get it?
Sure did.
Yes, he did.
Sure did.
Stunts. Got a man that's Yeldon, but he's just inside fighting for yardage. Vaughn Alexander was. Goodness. Rolled him up with 4 wide right across the middle.
Oh, what a catch.
I think it hit the ground.
What a try for a catch.
Yes, off to Blake Sims. Now he goes in motion. Roll out. Cooper, pretty good option. 1st down. Collins again.
There it is.
To the five, stiff arm, touchdown, Amari Cooper.
Pretty easy, isn't it? If you notice man-to-man coverage, in basketball, if the best guy's covered by one guy.
Here.
Well, that's his 180th, I beg your pardon, career catch. The extra point from Griffith is good. I mean, yes, in Gainesville. Intercepted. Picked off by Eddie Jackson. Oh. Baby. Eddie Jackson. First intercept, 17 play drive. Crossing pattern underneath. And there's the man, Amari Cooper. But that didn't do much. Now it's going to be to break the tie. And he does.
Well, after the...
Again, with Fournette, the deep back. Play action, Jennings, chase.
Beautiful.
Caught. Traven Durrell.
Better about himself.
Fournette up the middle.
Look at that.
It's what you talked about to begin the broadcast.
Absolutely. You're going to run the ball between the tackles.
Blitz. Jennings. First down.
It's almost as if Alabama got two players in free.
Jennings looks back toward the bench. Here comes the blitz. Collins gets a great block from McGee. Did Dupre get it, or was he out of bounds?
Fate, exact play. It's the exact play they ran before.
For the tie, Kobe Delahousse from 42 yards out. It's good, and we are notched at 10. Three-man rush, they drop eight. Sims, Christian Jones, and down at the 27-yard. Those three losses were to Florida, number one, Alabama, number one, and Mississippi State this year, now number one.
And they'll push them past, won't they?
Yeah. During the midway point of the final quarter. Blitz, Jennings. Has to protect the football as he goes down. Third and six. Oh, he overthrew an open DeAndre White.
Yeah, missed him badly. Fourth.
Dropped.
That's a big drop.
Trey Quinn, yes.
Yep, that ball should have been caught. Trey Quinn is in the game for one primary.
Yeldon.
I think they got to run it and force the last time out. They're going to center it.
Yeah. So Delahousse.
Snapper in college football. He's never had a bad one.
That one's good. And this one is as well. LSU grabs the lead. Team 10 in Death Valley. Trent Domingue will kick off. Les Miles trying to go 47-3 as the head coach here on Saturday night.
And as much as Alabama has struggled with offense, perhaps the kickoff return would be the best shot. Does LSU do something different to avoid the big kickoff return?
Three times, twice in his career. Christian Jones has returned kickoffs for touchdowns.
Yeah, they squib it. And out of bounds.
Oh!
Just those stats that you quoted, Les had in his head. And the guy just made a mistake. They wanted it low, but it's a 50-yard wide field. You can't kick it out of bounds. Right now, Les needs more to eat than grass.
From the corner, Sam's forced outside. He'll run it.
Made a first down.
I think so.
Athletic play.
Sims dances right. Fires it. Jones thinks he's got it. Four-man rush. Sims. Caught. Yes. DeAndre White. How about this run? We are notched at 13.
What a drive. All the pressure.
Squibs it.
Yeah, that's how it was supposed to be done the other way.
Yes. Fournette does get it.
Ooh.
Nailed.
I'll bet you that's number 10.
Yes, it is. Yes. It's Foster. He has excelled on special teams this year.
We saw it twice in that text
running back.
Well, look at this odd formation. Players all over the field.
Cooper's in the slot. They go to the tight end. It's down to the one. Mari Cooper is in the backfield. They give it to Fowler. Dives up and over the top, and it's going to be first and goal. So Derrick Henry is the running back. Cooper wide to the left. Sims this side. DeAndre White touchdown.
Well, they ran what we used to call them.
And for the extra point, Adam Griffith. So LSU will get the ball back, and they must. Four-man Alabama rush. Tipped away. Nick Perry. Intended. Here's Jennings. Pulls up, lobs it into the end zone. It is tipped and incomplete. And Alabama in overtime. With a wonderfully conceived drive for the tying field goal to set up the OT, prevails.
I thought Jennings could have ran for the first down. There was a lot of bumping, a lot of hands.
For LSU, next up for Alabama, that team from Starkville, Mississippi State. It was a heck of a night. Alabama wins it. For Gary Danielson and Allie the Force, I'm Vern Lundquist saying so long from Baton Rouge, where the final was 20-13 Crimson Tide.